3,800 bucks engine. Analyzes. Got it for check and optimizing. What reason ever. The standard washer is missing here around the crank. No. Not here. Just the tooth washers. Okay. Remove circlip. Let's see how easy we can take it out, as we know that pinasco bearing seats sometimes do have quite some potential. 9 bolts, but an Indian bearing. So let's gently knock it out from the other side. Engine case is cold, it's not supposed to move when it's cold, it should sit tight. Oh, look at that. Cold case. And kind of the bearing slides out. This is not good. I had to check that on the video. but it nearly slides in now fully. This is not good. This seat has to be repaired. A bearing is not allowed when it's cold to slide in like that. See this? That's the same shit. What's going on here? How about the next one? Red. Most important thing ever. This one is also loose. What about this one? Also loose. All four bolts are loose. Oh, what the f... That's gonna be interesting. So what's your guess with the cylinder bolts? Should I have a shake it? They're all to lose. What the heck is going on here? You can twist them with your fingers. And the other ones, yeah, you don't even have to try, you know. Result. Loose. Twist them out with my fingers. Guys, this is not okay. What the heck is going on here? Look at that. See that? It's loose. Also loose. Hey, guys! Cheers! I want to document something. It's always the question, how much tolerance does the Conrad have to the side? And the thing is that It's with a brand new crank like this, often more than you would think. So I just want to make a short documentation of a few crankshafts, but you have a comparison with your own. What's normal, what's not. Cheers. Quattrini. Let's see. Oh, that's a lot.
A beast!
Sorry.
Bist du deppert, ist das ein Beast jetzt?